Okay guys, so here I am to help you out for screen recording. Basically, every computer has different keys for screen recording. I have Lenovo laptop, so I can help you out for that. Okay, so there is one shortcut key, that is Windows plus G. Whenever you will press that, one screen will pop up. There you will find different small icons. Among them, one will be a small camera. Click on it. You will find three another small icon, camera, screen recording and mic. You will be easily able to give command on camera and mic. But for screen recording, go to a settings and search for game bar. You can see this on my screen. Okay, so here it is, this gaming. Click on it and turn on this very first key. That's it. You are all done with your screen recording. There's one tip from my side that if you want your words to be very clear to your audience, take the help of earphone. Your mic will be more closer to your words. Thank you.